to coast.
You got last year's final MVP answering right there. Does a terrific job on long drives just like that.
And one.
Hey, this guy's as good as it gets in the league from that deep. How does he start penetration from there and get to the rim?
Manu Ginobili is paying off tonight for the Spurs. And Tony Parker's got it. Ginobili's going to get another look. Parker penetrates and drops in the floater. That's about the fifth teardrop tonight for Tony Parker. Parker, yes!
That is Tony Parker at his best.
Parker blows by Pargo, switches hands and lays it in. Parker speeds into the front court. 30 seconds left in the third. Ginobili lays it in.
That is one of the things the Spurs have always done. You make mistakes, they make you pay.
Ginobili's got a chance for a four-point play. Nice pass to Parker. Great cut by Manu Ginobili and a good find by Thomas. Parker slithers in and scores. The San Antonio Spurs who will win the game. And now we'll look to tie up the series when they resume this series Sunday night here at the AT&T Center.